The quality control lab is located on the finishing line after the oven. Technicians cut samples from the pipe with a plasma torch that will be put through a barrage of tests to ensure the iron is strong enough to last for generations. The Charpy test is performed in accordance with the AWWA C151 standard. The sample is milled to the proper size, trimmed, polished, and broached with a V-notch. The Charpy sample is then placed into the impact testing machine. This calibrated piece of equipment measures the force it takes to break the sample. In order to pass the test, iron must have an adjusted Charpy value of 7 or greater. Tensile testing is completed once every 3-hour cast period. A sample is placed in a CNC lathe and milled to the appropriate size and shape. The specimen is marked with a gauge and placed in the test equipment, which measures the yield and strength of the material. The broken specimen is then measured between the marks to verify the elongation value is at least 10%. The results of this test confirm the material properties meet or exceed the 60-42-10 requirement. Samples are kept short-term and daily results are retained in McWane Ductile Archives should they ever need to be referenced.